Hello, my name is Connor. Today I'm going to read The Berenstain Bears and Spooky Old Tree by Stan and Jan Berenstain. Three little bears, one with a light, one with a stick, one with a rope. Spooky old tree.
Anyway, can you get the
toaster? Do they dare go into that spooky old tree? Yes, there. Three little bears, one with a light, one with a stick, and one with a rope. A twisty old bear. Do they dare go over that twisty old stair? Yes, there. Three little bears, one with a light, one with a stick, and one with a shiver. A giant key. Bingo wall.
Gabby, you will not.
Will the three little bears go through that hole? Oh, wall? Do they dare go?
I have my garage. Oh, fuck yeah.
Three little bears, one with a leg, two with the shivers. Great sleeping bear. Do they dare go over great sleeping bear? Do they dare? Well, they came into the tree, they climbed the stair, they went through the wall and into the hall. So of course they went over great sleeping bear.
Daniel just linked your brother because he woke your dad up. You older too?
Okay. Three little bears without a leg, without a stick, without a rope, and all of the shivers. How old were they? Up the ladder, through the floor, through the slide, and out the door, through the bears running fast. Home again, safe at last. The end.